let's take a look at how to upload and submit an assignment. When you select an assignment, another layer appears showing some basic details about that assignment, such as when it's due, whether it's past due, and if it's been graded, the grade you earned on it. Step 1. View it. You'll select the View Assessment button to see more detailed information about how to complete this assignment. This is also where you'll return when you're ready to turn the assignment in. Each assignment includes instructions for completion. To upload your completed assignment file, select the Add Content button. Step 2. Upload it. Select the plus sign in the submission toolbar to add content from a file source where you have your assignment file saved. The cloud storage options make it possible to submit assignment files from the convenience of a mobile device. You can also upload assignments you have saved on your computer by selecting Insert Local Files. First, select your file. Now open it. Step 3. Name it. Give your file a name, as you would like it to be seen by the instructor. This should include your name and the title of the assignment. Then save the file name. Step 4. Submit it. After saving your file name, select the Submit button. You're almost there. Now, just confirm you're ready to turn this in by selecting the Submit button one last time. Step 5. Confirm it. Once your assignment has been submitted, you'll be able to confirm the time and date stamp of the submission. You'll also see a pending notice, which means the assignment has been submitted but not yet graded. Once graded, the pending note will change to a score. Notice that you may be given multiple attempts to submit an assignment. If you're not sure you've submitted the correct version of your document, you can check out the Attempts feature. This shows you how many submissions you've completed and when the submissions were uploaded. You even have the option to view your attachment to confirm it was the document you meant to submit. Let's review the assignment submission steps.